I'll spawn directly next to an iron crate. You're in 300. Impact grenade. That's a good start.
You?
Veteraki man. Oh, another item code. Body armor. Fuck. A really good start. Bandage. Just need a weapon, please. No snares, please. Just need a weapon. Muscle man milk. That is also muscle man milk. Kind of annoying when I only have fucking 3 slots. Med kit, bandage, and an impact grenade. I'm gonna throw you a med kit to keep on you at all times, and I'll keep bandage on me. That'll leave me with one free space too. Yeah. Med kit, that's for you for later. Let's go fucking looting. Actually, I didn't check out the building next door to it.
No one just died. Their death was due
I checked out that one. I mean the one on the mountain. Above it. There might be a funk barrel up top. What's your drop?
Ninja. We're just going to solve them.
That's only 100, isn't it?
Yeah.
Already
there. Let's go.
Little far behind you. I got an impact grenade, that's it.
They're up top.
That does 65.
Are you showing the symptoms of French gamies?
Throwing snares. I'm going to go up and get them.
It's a trap. I think he jumped off. There he did.
Where is he?
It's up here. It's up on this rock. I can impact grenade him, but I don't want to waste it. I mean, he'll just go run off in here. He'll go. Oh, fuck, hold on. Jesus Christ. I can't get up there. Jesus Christ. Try and get him off. I'm climbing up. Okay. Oh, this is hilarious. I can't get it. I can't get up. Oh, you doomed yourself. I'm gonna blow it. That low is easy, low enough. That was shit. There's a guy behind us, he's jacked up on fucking meds and shit. Here, eat that shit, it.
Behind you.
Oh, there's another one.
Someone just killed somebody else with a knife!
Friend's low.
He's healing up.
Go get him. Like, I'll keep this guy with me.
Keep your blood inside your body!
I need some help here.
He's low. You just have to gank him. I got him. Gotta throw my bandage at him.
And it just threw a
not working.
And killed another contestant.
Behind you.
I'm gonna heal up. Healing. Coming up behind. I got his friend, his friend's dead. Come on, come here.
Someone is butchering another contestant.
His friend is on one, he's chasing me. You get him, hit him, hit him once. Nice. I don't know why he went after you. But he did it.
Well done.
I hit him with the right I'm smacking him up pretty good. He's low. Hit my rock. He's gotta be gone. You just gotta kill him, man. Jesus, hit him. Nice. Sorry.
Fuck.
Yeah, Sam. He smacked me up pretty good. Well, I've almost got my job.
So have I.
After us both killing these guys. That was all for no fists. The other guy, I don't know why he came back. He ran at me, right? And then he blocked me, and then he kept running. Like, he was going for the healing thing. There you go, I'm at 50. You heal yourself on that. But he was going for the healing station, and then he saw me, he's like, nah, okay, I'll run past you for some reason. And then he went after you, on 1 HP, and he just smacked him once. What a good idea that was.
People should know not to speak up behind me, I heard my headphones on, and I listened to what's around.
I hope you feel better.
That guy got beat up with some rocks.
I got tier 2 cleaver.
Is there any other weapon? Did his friend have a weapon? Yeah, I picked up his crafted knife. Oh yeah, I'll take that crap. Yeah, I'll take that. Tomper. How much do you need?
21.
This is tier 1. So if we find something else, I'll give it to you so you can sell both. I'll stick with the craft and knife. Don't really need it.
Do you have a pacemaker or other embedded
alright.
Props to those guys, eh?
I don't know why he chased you so low.
Yes.
Thanks. Sell that tier 2. There you go. Called it. Sell that tier 2.
Yeah.
By the time we run there, you'll probably have enough anyway.
Yeah, but the problem is then that we're going to have to find a,
We'll go up to the back of this place. There's a bunker. we'll go this way. I don't care. I don't think you can drop it on the floor though, it counts as throwing it.
Yeah,
Yeah. That's surprising. Are there... no? Yeah. That's surprising. So weird not seeing them in the places. That was a flat barrel, man. Look at that. Give me any blunts if you don't want them. Bomb gun. Wait, keep that on me till we can shoot something in the sky. I hear airdrop behind us. Yep. Wow! Look, there's only two other teams beside us.
And there's an airdrop coming, get ready to fire at it.
Oh, fuck. There you go. Did it work?
No.
Were you? I can see it flying away, I don't know what... I just shot it out. I can see the thing flying away into the sky.
I don't know. Maybe you just can't shoot things out of the sky. That's specifically your problem, by the way.
Yeah. Like, I get excited every time. I hit it and then it drops and I'm like, yeah, and then you're like, no. You gotta fucking hit it. I'm like, what? Dude, I just... just hit it. Oh. There's a fella down there. Someone's, about a smoke bomb down there. Yeah,
oh,
it's on the right.
The water.
If you had someone behind that bridge, you don't see one, are you?
Got this
what is it? No, I gave it to you.
Shoot
this one.
Yeah.
What do
you want me to shoot?
Someone else. You can shoot. Huh. Well, it is. Let me get a little bit closer.
Alright, shoot it now.
There you go, you see that, Tom?
Didn't even see me shoot.
Look, I can see it. It's like right above us. It made the noise and everything. Right there.
There we go. Yeah,
what the hell? Like, I shot the crate, even though the crate was full. Oh my god, I don't understand this game anymore.
You
want to
grab a smoke bomb?
Yep. Still don't even have a good weapon, though. And it's phase one. Hey, did you drop a cleaver?
Yeah. You want?
Oh, I'll take that. Yeah. Can't get it off the floor. There it is. Still a blade though.
When the world fails, use a stick. It's a bludgeon.
Might have enough time. Get it on. A drop if the smoke comes in slow.
The enemies are to our west.
Alright. Well, this... So on this and I'm calling it in. Oh, fuck off. One off. Yeah.
Are you unable to hear this message?
No, you don't have to open that. There's a stick here. A rock. I have a rock here.
That's a stun gun.
That's alright. It's not that bad, actually.
They're moving around to our north, our southwest. I think they're actually hunting us.
God damn it. Let's get out of the building.
Yep, they're within 90.
Let's get out.
Come out the front.
Yeah, didn't it? I may have low drop on this. God damn it, I took it off.
Oh, there they are. Just grab that thing and hope to
it's a fucking... Sledgehammer. I've never seen a sledgehammer one of these. Oh, that'll do. I'm just gonna open another one then.
Fuck that, Archie.
Baseball bat. Yes! That's a bludgeon. That's good. Yeah, that works too. Oh, there he is. Oh, on your right, on your right. That guy hit him. Oh, fuck. I hit Abby's hand. I got his gun. Oh, it has no ammo. It does have ammo. Yeah, look out. Oh, I'm at ammo. Come get him! Oh, come get him! Get him! Oh yeah! Oh, smacked the weapon out of his hand and used it against him. Oh, that's probably the best feature this game would have. Smacking a gun out of someone's hand and then using it against them. Fuck yes. Shit.
Alright, well that's that recording. I better record the next one.